Asha appears. Ever calm and collected, he outmatches Asura in every regard. However, Yasha says something that ignites the fires of rage within Asura.
Asura's wrath. It's not Asura, it's Asura. Later. Oh wow. Shortly after Asura's revival, Shengoku Flea approaches from high above. Endless assault pods begin raining down. Ooh, part 6.
Ethanol liquid directed by the entity and accidentally choking himself to death. Now, the death of Todd is ultimately deemed a suicide, but due to all the things Alex had seen by that stage, he becomes convinced that there was a darker power.
Ooh, that's a pretty good song, actually. Yasha.
You are a fool.
I think I will, actually, is what he's saying.
You, Yasha. Asura, why have you come back?
It is pointless to resist! last 1,200 years. That was your fate. Leave it as that.
There is no longer a place for you.
And wasted hundreds of millions.
Nope.
I suppose not. You're not familiar with our way of life. Your existence is
it's already in chaos, you idiot! Even better. Sure about that? You, it's all deserted.
Mitra has dedicated herself to the salvation of our world. You should be proud.
Proud?
Say, be proud of Mithra's suffering.
Yes, and I will say it again. Your daughter is devoted to the cause in order to save the world.
Do you think you are?
No, you're not. It is a demigod! Now prove me wrong!
What?
There, I knocked your mask off. What do you think of that now?
You are as ugly as ever. As is your temper. But... before the cause... it is me!
Whoa, he is a robot.
Do not return again.
Play.
Witness the salvation of the world from the depths of Naraka.
Presented by Capcom. I can't be here too soon. Part 1, Suffering. End. How did I do? Quad triple A. Nice. In between. Five hundred years later.
In one slash, Yasha mercilessly splits Asura in two. Asura finds himself back in Naraka, burning with more rage than ever. But for now, his only option is to follow the light.
Asura's wrath. No, Asura's. Not Asura. A name pronunciation error that shall be corrected. Whoa. Continuous number time.